Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great morning. Colorado State 0-2. Next up for Arkansas. But the Rams are dangerous, especially in the passing game. CSU averaging 359 yards per game through the air. The Mountain West program managed to score 34 points in an opening loss to Hawaii, only to stumble finishing with only 13 points against Colorado. The next two opponents for Colorado State hail from the SEC, Arkansas and Florida. First up, Razorbacks. And Chad Morris's team has a tall challenge in the secondary.
Playing against the 13th best passing attack in the nation, they're averaging 44 attempts a game. It's not by accident. You know, Coach Bobo's coached some phenomenal quarterbacks, and so these guys have two phenomenal wide receivers. Williams, a transfer from Tennessee, and Johnson, both these guys already have 200-plus receiving yards, and they're very electric.
We'll see those guys on display at Canvas Stadium, Arkansas, Colorado State. That's going to do it for your Pig Trail Nation Report. Have a great day.